I've got all the pure gold to dissolve now. I'm gonna pull this down off the heat. I'm adding a couple of ice cubes to cool our solution off. Now let's filter the gold solution. Transfer the gold to a clean beaker. Here comes the fun part. I'm going to precipitate out the pure gold a second time with some stump out.